approaching the ring from Marietta, Georgia, weighing 223 pounds, Cody Rhodes.
As the bell rings, remember that there's no guarantee anyone will walk out of this with their careers intact.
You know, it's very rare for someone to come along with as much raw talent as Cody Rhodes.
Cody's in trouble. Into the headlock.
Jericho is so crafty in the WWE ring. He always finds a way to get it done.
When Cody Rhodes is working on all cylinders, he's just so dangerous. Jericho, so adept at thinking three steps ahead, can turn defense into offense in a moment's notice. And King, a move like that really shows the time he spent watching tape and studying up on his craft.
Well, yeah, you're right. You just don't walk into the ring and do that without putting the work in first. Would you listen to this crowd show their appreciation for these amazing competitors? And there's a counter by Jericho. Oh, the elbow connects. Jericho may seem like a cocky SOB, but he can back up a lot of that talk.
Jericho, the veteran, had that move well scouted.
Cody reacting on instinct there. I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
And Rhodes caught that one full on. Jericho squeezing down on the head. This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries.
He's still not through.
What a stunning moonsault.
What an impact from that kick.
And that drop kick was extremely effective. Cody Rhodes has a serious mean streak in him. One you don't want to mess with. Oh, what a kick to the head. The range of emotions here is startling. There's almost an unknowing of what to expect. Telegraphed, and Cody reverses. Dodges to the side of that one.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead. Cody.
Jericho's a very religious man, Michael. He worships himself.
Cody controlling the head. Wild strike, doesn't find a home.
What's Cody gonna do here?
In the ropes, and that may have been the only escape.
The kick connects.
Avoids the impact there.
Big elbow! Jericho says the only thing he regrets is that he can't be out in the audience watching himself.
And a wicked clothesline. Nice dodge there.
Has fancied himself a ladies' man ever since he won a beauty contest on WWE.com. Oh my gosh! Oh!
Big kick echoing around the arena.
Is it?
Talk about planting your opponent.
Oh, what a shot!
Look at these these two jockey for position. Not today, too fast. Got out of the way of that one.
What a series! Nobody's backing down here. Oh man, what a neck breaker.
Oh, what a counter. It can rearrange your facial features, that's for sure.
Oh man, that knee looked painful.
Cody has the headlock. Suplex.
Wow, Jericho is so slippery.
And that was a huge counter.
He saw that one coming.
Jericho controlling the waist.
Ooh. That elbow did some damage.
Cody with the arm.
Oh, what a smack.
Cody has the arm. And he gets out of the way. Neither individual is going to back down here. Collar and elbow battling for control. Cody controlling the arm. And that's a stiff kick. Jericho goes down hard.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Jericho taking a lot of damage here.
What a reversal.
Whoa, what a drop kick. And Cody got his brain scrambled on that shot. Great counter there by Rhodes.
The sacrifice you must be willing to take to compete in the big leagues in the WWE is up. And here's a cover. And Jericho kicks out.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand. What a match. And he dodges that one. Nobody wants to give an inch in this. Narrowly avoids the attack there.
Bam! Call your friends. Let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
Cody into the headlock. WWE fans watching this match all around the world.
For something big.
Jericho and Rhodes kicks out. These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum. Into the tie-up. Who's going to get the upper hand? What a treat for the WWE Universe to see this.
Jericho's got him.
Chris Jericho is a... And will this be it? From behind, Cody squeezing down on the head.
And there's the reversal.
He's in a bad spot here. This could be bad. Wait, what's he doing?
Feet to good use. There's the counter by Rhodes. He is definitely going to have those ribs looked at after this match. Oh, gosh, there's no telling how much damage that did. He's trying to get the blood flowing to his brain. Crossroads. Cody should have it.
And this has got to be it. Two. A swift kick. Cody goes behind. Cody.
Oh, what an elbow!
Cody controlling the waist.
Oh, my gosh!
At what point, King? Cody hoisted him up. My goodness. What a slam from Cody.
He could pin his opponent right here.
Huge shot to the midsection.
Cody!
And there's another crossroads. He thinks he has it.
Great counter. He was able to reverse that.
Reversal.
Oh, what a knee!
And escaping to the outside, a veteran move to avoid the pinfall.
Watch it! Not even close!
What an incredible shot. That should do it right there. Cody into the tie-up. To avoid that.
An incredible series of moves there. Nobody's budging an inch in this one.
That was a cover here.
Oh, big elbow. Rhodes looking to deliver some big...
Will it be?
Two. What's it going to take to keep him down?
Swinging neck breaker. Hooks the leg.
And there's a hard right hand.
What a kick that was.
That may have put Jericho's lights out. Incredible counter. Oh, wow. Oh, look at the emotion.
Jericho sees the opening.
Oh, his spine bending and cracking from that backbreaker.
Oh, here we go. Walls. Walls of Jericho. Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
You can see the pain shoot through the superstar's body off that slam.
Jericho's looking to put him in the walls.
The wicked tendencies of Chris Jericho again rising to the top. And Jericho picks up the win.